Good afternoon, dear children. Welcome to online class. Class 6, subject social studies and the political part of the first chapter is understanding diversity. Okay? See, in the previous class, we already discussed about the question answers for the understanding diversity lesson. Okay? See, the first one also we already discussed, and the second one and the third, fourth also we already discussed about in the previous class. Okay? See, today we are discussing about the fifth question. Okay? The fifth question answers. See, the fifth question is, choose another region in India and do a similar study of the historical and the geographical factors that influence the diversity found there. Are these historical and geographical factors connected to each other? How? Okay, this is the fifth one question. So, we have to write the fifth one answer. See, the answer fifth. Please note it, guys. The Ladakh is a desert. The Ladakh is a desert in the mountains. In the mountains. In the eastern part of Jammu.
Which
Ladakh is also called by the sea. on other side.
Jewish
of spices and special geographical location. Special geographical location of Ladakh and its food.